You can hear the sound. Yes, still doing something over there. Let's take it apart and look at it to see what it's doing. This is a Bose Wave Music 3 CD changer. And yeah, clearly the system. Look how it's this side and how it's here. This one it should be like level. And the four lock here, you can see this one, it's like leaning. And clearly is a plastic right here that's holding in this screw, it's like it's broken. So this one is moving free. It's a common issue. So let's try to fix that. I need to disconnect the lens. So don't need to move the mechanism a lot because there's a lot of moving parts. Yeah, that's the broken plastic is right there. Right here, that's the broken piece. This piece should be sitting right there. Okay, let me find the replacement one, then we put it together. Okay, I already removed one from this system. And we have one left. It's right there. And we turn it like that, and it's out. All right, you can see how is this one, and that's the broken pieces. That's good. Let's put it together now and hopefully it works. As you can see now, the mechanism is like flat, it's like not leaning. Power it on. Okay, let's see now if the mechanism is going to go all the way down, then all the way up. But the first it checked each CD. Now, yep, it's going down, all the way down to make it automatic level, and it's good. Yeah, so let's try it. It's taking the disc, it's painting. And it's playing. It's So, this is all for this video. Thank you for watching and see you again.